Hello YouTube, today is July the 21st, 2015. The show that I'm going to be talking about today is Stitchers. I love this show. Yesterday I started doing a recording about it yesterday, but then found out I was just sitting there talking to myself, wasn't even recording them, so that was kind of weird to me. But anyway, the show, it comes on tomorrow. Wait, does it come on tomorrow? No, it comes on tonight. Okay. I believe it comes on tonight. Anyway, well, the last episode I watched, that was episode 7. That episode, Christian found out that when she was little, the guy who raised her when her daddy dropped off, is he took her when she was little to see her mother gravesite, and he was telling her she could touch the picture if she want, and then she remembered that because the coordinates that she had, that dude found out what it was. He found out it was coordinates to her mama gravesite. And when she touched it, she remembered when she was little when he had told her that. So she touched the picture, and behind it, the picture, it was like a weird shaped key. So she trying to figure out what the key is, and then she found out when she got back home, a dude knocked on the door, and her roommate was like, ooh, he's sexy, you know, got ass to die for. And she found out that was Kristen. Boyfriend, she was like, Kristen got a boyfriend. So she went back, when they went back to the Stitchers, she like, did you know that Kristen have a boyfriend? So the boss trying to figure out who the hell he is, and that's a good thing because he's somebody sent him there. So at the end of episode five, somebody, I think it was at the end of episode 7, he proposed to Christian, so, and it ended like that. So I don't know if she said yes or not, but the episode that's coming on tonight, she's supposed to they're supposed to be like a lock-in or whatever crap, about which one, like a virus thing or something like that. Yeah, a virus. And Christian supposed to fight the black chick, they both supposed to tell Christian something. Because you remember, I don't know if y'all remember, but it was this picture that the dude that raised her had in his belongings. And in the back of it said, remember. So she trying to figure out what do that mean, what he wanted to remember. It was a picture of him and her mom together. But what she don't know is that picture also had her boss in it, but it was ripped up, so the boss had the other half. So I'm like, why would she have that? The boss have it, and then why would they remember? So I'm trying to figure out, maybe she knows something about what really happened to her mama. So I don't know, I just can't wait to watch it tonight. Maybe I'll watch it tonight, or maybe I'll just wait for tomorrow and watch it online tomorrow. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Maybe. I'm not really sure, because I can't remember what time to come on tonight anyway. But I love the show. Can't wait to find out if she said yes or no. But I'm hoping she said no. But it'll be interesting if she said yes. So, until next time, peace, love, and be good.